way, Melek. You're the one who's making it so. If you just see sense, we could take the Brotherhood to a height we've not seen in 200 years. Yes, killing everyone who disagrees with you is a brilliant way to start your rise from the ashes.
Look out!
So, now we see the heart of it. It's not Mirabeau that's poisoned your mind, it's her. She's the last piece of this god-fucked lunacy.
Melek.
You'll thank me for this. One day.
Listen to me, boy. Time to end this. You had your chance, Pisspop.
Thank you, my friend.
Gotta get you back to that boy of yours somewhere in peace. Now we piss pot. Drop this. Well, I'll be damned. So you're really going through with this?
Your protege vouches for her. Don't you trust him?
With my life, it's the girl I don't trust. Nothing I can say to convince you.
I'm afraid not.
Thought not. Chin.
Chin.
Apples aren't pay.
to interrupt, you know, what was quite a poignant moment, but we've got more trouble. Bishop, are you there?
I hear it. You know what to do.
Opening a bridge now.
You know, Deacon, I think Abstergo are still riled up about your job last month.
Oh, you don't say. Okay, the bridge is open. Go.
You can't snoop around Abstergo's secret data without ruffling a few feathers, right?
Well, we didn't just snoop, did we? We stole their data, destroyed their precursor samples, and what else? Oh yeah, we melted a few of their servers.
That'll do it. Here we go again, back inside a mess of broken code. This time, the portal is above you, a few hundred meters. You can't linger. Unfinished memories are way too dangerous. You need to find a way out. I'll guide you as best I can. There it is. Your way out. Hurry! You'll have to jump.